There is a new president-elect of Franklin and Marshall College, and many in the city of Lancaster are anxious to find out if the new president will carry on the legacy and the successes of the past.
I am honored to present our president-elect, Dan Porterfield.
And with that, the new president-elect of Franklin and Marshall College was formally introduced to the college community and the city of Lancaster. Dr. Daniel Porterfield comes to FNM from Georgetown University, where he taught courses in literature. Among his many honors, a Rhodes Scholarship. He is widely regarded as an academic powerhouse and comes with glowing recommendations from peers like George Stephanopoulos. But for the folks of Lancaster, the question remains, will the legacy of former President Fry continue?
Absolutely. John was an outstanding leader for Franklin and Marshall, and there's a lot of work I'll be able to do that will build on his achievements.
Among those achievements, College Row, a popular retail center and college residence area, and major developments along Harrisburg Avenue. President-elect Porterfield did not speak specifically to News 8 about projects he will pursue when he takes over on March 1st of 2011. But he did say the past speaks for itself.
We have a tradition of civic engagement here that's very strong, and the faculty are interested in all aspects of city and community life, and so I think there'll be a lot of work we can do together.
Now, Dr. Porterfield is married to attorney Karen Herling. They have three children who are all school-aged, and for the past 7.5 years, they have lived in a student residence hall on the campus of Georgetown University.